10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
ASB Spirit Coordinator. I'm great for this position because I like to organize events like Spirit Coordinators do. I'd like to make an impact on Griffiths and get more involved at school. It is my goal and my dream to become one of the awesome Spirit Coordinators at Griffiths. Vote for ASB Patel for Spirit Coordinator.
Hi, I'm Miranda Espinosa, and I'm running for Spirit Coordinator. I know I'm good for this position because I'm very hardworking and I want to make Griffiths better. Vote for me, Miranda Espinosa, for Spirit Coordinator.
Hi, my name is Mia Gandara. I am running for Spirit Coordinator. I think I would be great for this position because I am a great team leader, and I believe I can make fun events for you guys. Thank you. Vote for Mia Gandara.
Hi, I'm Camila Cardenas, and I'm running for Spirit Coordinator. I think I would be good in this position because I like to create, set up, and host, and to see all the students participate and have fun on lawn parties and Spirit Days. Vote for Camille Cardenas for Spirit Coordinator.
Hi, my name is Angelina Varela, and I'm running for Spirit Coordinator. I think I would be great for this role because I have a great deal of school spirit and would love to channel that into the duty of a Spirit Coordinator, such as planning and producing Spirit Days and lawn parties. Please vote for me as your 2022 to 2023 ASB Spirit Coordinator. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Angelina Varela, and I am running for Publicity Coordinator. I think I would be the perfect person for this position because I am very creative and would love to be involved in the production of our marketing materials such as posters, banners, flyers, among many other things. Please vote for me as your 2022 to 2023 ASB Publicity Coordinator. Thank you!
Hi, I'm Camille Cardenas, and I'm running for Dance Coordinator. I think I'd be good in this position because I'm pretty creative and I'd love to be more involved and put that creativity into planning fun dances for all students to enjoy. Vote for Camille Cardenas for Dance Coordinator.
My name is Samantha Alvarado, and I'm running for the position of PBIS Coordinator. I think it's for this position because I am well organized, I get things done in an orderly fashion, and I like the PBIS system. So, vote for Samantha Alvarado as PBIS Coordinator.
Hi, my name is Mia Gandara. I am running for PBIS Coordinator. I think I would be great for this position because I have worked with PBIS before, and I have learned how to work with the system. Thank you. Vote for Mia Gandara.
Vice President. I would be great for this position because I work great with others and I'm an easy person to get along with. I am also very friendly, which is important because in this position we need to help lead and organize others. Vote for Allison Laviso for Vice President.
Hi, my name is Carly McDermott and I am running for Vice President. I think that I will make a great Vice President because I am a hard worker, I try my best in all that I do, and I will try to make Griffiths a fun place for students. So vote for Carly McDermott for Vice President.
Hi, I'm Melissa Jimenez, and I'm running for 2022-2023 ASB President. Why I think I would be a good candidate for this position is because I feel like I have always been a good leader, and this would help me improve as one. Please vote Melissa Jimenez for 2022-2023 ASB President. Thank you!
Hi, I'm Alana Reyes, and I am running for ASB President. I think you should vote for me because I think the best way to make ASB events better for you guys is to connect with you guys, and I would say I'm the perfect person to do just that. Vote Alana Reyes for ASB President.